yours, which we did. And I now see what the entire Russian looks like. Something I know when I signed up for a century ride, just what I was getting into. Now I know. Pulse oxygen. It's just oxygen that I hydrogen to the combustion faster in the body. So I should be getting that this week. And we'll see what that does. So I'm doing all these things to give this body the best shot. And doing the best you can do in training sessions. So the day of the ride, I'll be in the best shape I can possibly be in. And I'll give it my best shot. For those of you who follow me on Facebook, I have a new app to track my rides, to map my ride, and every time I do a training session, I'll be posting it to my Facebook page. So if you don't follow me, send me a friend request, and I'll unfriend you, and you can get an update to my training sessions as they happen. And I'll finish with the highlight of my week. And that was meeting Brian Lebedo, his wife Betsy, and her beautiful 9-year-old daughter, Grace. Brian's a fellow Tubi, who also happens to be a cancer survivor. In the neck, he had lymphoma. He had radiation damage. He lost the use of his left arm also. He has a lot of similarities to the physical problems that I have. He's visiting here from Nashville, Tennessee. And we had a great afternoon together. Bonnie and I, with him and his family. And it was just great hanging out with another Tubi, talking his story and laughing and having fun. And if he sticks around, we'll be seeing more of him. At least I hope so. So, this has been a long one. I'll sign off for now. God bless you all. Your families. Love yourself. Love each other. Be happy. Find a reason to laugh. And share that laughter.